Devour. The soul wanders. I must devour.
What in the hell are you?
Devour.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! My name is Helen. I have been asked to take care of you. Your nurse, so to speak. You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember.
You shouldn't push yourself, Fate. You must save your strength.
No escape.
Are you ready for this?
I'll finish you!
Was most impressive. It seems you haven't forgotten your Air Force training.
How do you know so much?
I already told you. I've been asked to take care of you. Not only that, I have valuable information for you. You must find this man and take the piece he has. You are going to need it. If you want to defeat Bison, you do want that. nice to meet you, Charlie Nash.
I need your help.
I will help you.
I'll show you the way.
Let's go.
Your mind is completely calm in battle. But if you continue to suppress the Hado,
you will be consumed by it. Once again, you need to face the Hado that you are hiding inside of you.
Face it.
The Satsui no Hado take you over. You are the one consuming Satsui.
What's that?
Long ago, I was told about an ancient being who consumes warriors' souls. This ancient being only appears at a time when many warriors are needed. That is, when the world is in a time of great crisis.
The world is in crisis.
Just can't ignore someone in distress. I suggest you release her. It's okay. You're free now. We will get out of here right after I take care of some business, young lady.
You think you just saved me?
What? Weren't you captured by those soldiers?
Did it look like I was?
This seems complicated. Hey, little girl, have you seen this person? Bingo! Do you perhaps know where they are? Thank you. I don't get your situation, but let's escape together after this.
smell isn't bad at all. But anyone who betrays Lord Bison is my enemy. I must erase you, leaving nothing behind. This smells even better. Oh, you arrived sooner than I expected.
Hello, good sir. I just came by to pick up a dear friend of mine. Can we discuss terms?
You are just a tiny bit late. Oh, that's it!
Do you want this? Well, why don't we make a trade of this piece for my friend?
Don't talk too much. Just hand the piece over to yours truly, or I will destroy you!
What is that? Calm down.
Don't waste your breath on me!
Damn it.
One of them. Now we can let the festivities begin.
Hours ago, the object nicknamed the Black Moon was spotted above Tokyo. It hasn't taken any action. But of course, our family's satellite, Red Spider Lily, is constantly monitoring it.
Increasing. 120%. 135. 150. 180. 210. 250.
away! The server's down!
Shibasaki?
Yes. According to a report from our data processing department, a strong high-altitude electromagnetic pulse is apparently went off above.
I'd venture to guess that is the cause.
It seems as though one of the seven has been detonated. Unfortunately, Red Spider Lily was affected and has shut down.
I want a report tomorrow morning. Whoever did this better prepare.
No estimate on recovering power!
The Black Moon went off over a wide area, damaging these seven parts of the city. As a result, we've lost all communications in those areas.
This is a magnetic pulse caused by a high-altitude explosion. But who would have such advanced technology to cover this wide of a range?
Maybe it's related to the missing hackers incident, and we would need to verify.
You always show up with such perfect timing. It's almost scary. Your mission is to go to New York and determine if there is any connection to the missing hackers.
I'm coming with you, Guile. All right?
Generators, coming on!
Much appreciated, Chun-Li.
It's my pleasure.
Demonstration was a complete success!
So? What happened to the other places? Why the hell haven't the other moons gone off?
Did I ever tell you that you have the attention span of a 5-year-old? I already told you that the other control keys were stolen by that programmer. But since I took quick actions to recover one of the keys, I've destroyed all this city's electrical functions. Quite an accomplishment, I might say. Speaking of which, what were you two doing all this time I was working so hard?
Look who's talking. Did you forget that you were in charge of this plan? And it was you who let a programmer steal the control keys. I would say that's a huge disgrace. It's obvious who should be taking the blame for this.
Tread cautiously when you dare say such insolent things to me! I successfully enacted Operation Chains! And the fact that the programmer escaped so easily is all because you two are incompetent!
My generals are all killing each other? This is delicious entertainment!
Oh! It seems Lord Bison's psycho power has become even more powerful! This proves the power of my PSA weapon! If Operation Chain succeeds, Lord Bison will be all-powerful and invincible!
No need to discuss the obvious. Now tell me the current status of the other device.
Yes, Lord! Over here. These two soldiers have been able to gain strength from your psycho power, Lord Bison. Until we get all the control keys back, we will spread more fear and despair so that we can add more strength to you, my lord.
Just a couple of puppets. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, please don't be like that. Both of you Why don't you test them out at least once? Certainly two powerful fighters like yourselves are not frightened by puppets like them.
How silly.
Do you think you can fool me?
You are already fools!
Bastard! Idiot, I'll kill you!
You filthy puppet!
You piece of crap! Now it's your turn! No, wait!
It had to be you guys.
You were foolish to come here, girl. Know your limitations.
I will be your opponent. Dance of Death!
Get out of my way!
Now it is time to finish.
I think not! Let's go, Guile!
I'll never let you leave!
Thanks for the help. You after Shadaloo?
Yes. I've followed them since the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo is involved with the destruction in New York. Chun-Li, you completely lost your head in that fight. I'm sorry. I'll never act like that again. What about the Black Moons? How do we stop them from going off? I'm not sure yet. But it seems Shadaloo doesn't have the ability to completely control all of them at this time.
What do you mean by that?
I've heard that the Black Moon's control keys were stolen. I don't know by whom. Perhaps someone betrayed Bison, or a spy infiltrated Shadaloo.
It might have a connection with the hackers incident.
Incident? There's a group of computer hackers who have gone missing. Their ages, genders, nationalities all vary, including some very young ones.
We've been investigating this from all angles, such as a criminal organization was behind it. Then the moons appeared.
Do you mean the hackers were coerced to build the Black Moons? Yes. Now we must stop the moons from exploding in the other six cities. Take it easy. Oh, yes. I need to ask something. This package. An Interpol agent was trying to deliver it to you before the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo attacked him. Whoever sent it is unknown. Why the agent was attacked is also not clear, though I can guess.
It's the same.
Stay
back. This might be a trick.
I'm being ignored?
That's not.
What is it you want?
None.
What's happening to my body?
Fine, you can keep ignoring me if you want. It actually makes it easier to take care of this.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I came here to take that piece. Just hand it to me quietly.
Must I?
Please understand that the piece is important to me. I must have it no matter what.
I hope you won't hate me for this!
What is that piece?
I really
can't
tell.
Take this!
Humble apologies.
Huh? Hey, why are you...
Master!
Damn. We can only take this one back for now. You... Oh, now I understand. You were also receiving similar information.
Why do they keep ignoring me?
I guess you two have already met each other. This is Nash, one of our associates. Who's tracking pieces?
You're tracking pieces? But why would you want them? What?
He has no interest in the pieces themselves. He plans to fight against Bison, so he doesn't want them to get into Shadowloo's hands. You're surprisingly on time, Judy.
So those are your personal toy soldiers? They look kind of dim to be fighters.
Oh my, so you don't trust my keen eye for talent?
If you're that confident, then let me try them out. Let's see. How about you?
Some? Why does nobody ever listen to me?
Master.
Time to play!
Azam, stay back! Enough already!
If you're not gonna fight me seriously, then you can just die.
Master!
Enough already. Now let me explain why I gathered all of you here.
I haven't been satisfied. Why don't you also fight?
The Black Moons. One moon turned all of New York into chaos. What if we could stop them with these?
What? How did...
Are you saying a little piece like that can control those moons?
That's not the whole story. Sadness, chaos, fear, hatred, despair. The moons can bring out extreme negative emotions. Negative emotions are what Psycho Power feeds upon to grow stronger. From the chaos unleashed by the moons, Psycho Power would grow immensely. It would become the ultimate power. That is the goal of Shadowloo and Bison. So now it's up to us to destroy Shadowloo's beautiful plan.
Doesn't sound half bad.
My only goal is to kill them.
If they obtain all the remaining pieces, Psycho power will become unbeatable. If you want to defeat Bison, you must stop that. Additionally, we have found evidence linking those missing hackers to the development of the Black Moons. The one who you seek is among them. Am I correct? If so, isn't it more efficient to all work together?
That makes sense.
Buster.
But if I'm going to risk my life for you, why don't you tell me who you really are?
Fine, then. I am really...
So you're putting together secret plans in a place like this? You rat.
Lord Urien.
So this is your precious Claydol.
I truly appreciate the support you gave.
Since I helped in its creation, I came here to see the fruits of my effort. I hope my tech didn't make an average puppet.
I'm sorry to say.
Not one more word! Struggle! You're a fool.
Stop acting so violent to him. Aren't you satisfied?
Don't touch me.
Huh?
Commoner, get that filthy hand off me before I make you regret it!
Lord Urien, I beg you to please calm yourself down.
Fine, then. I will be watching you all with great amusement.
I'm very sorry. I didn't realize that you still haven't mastered how to use your body. But that's not your fault. Because sadly, you are already dead.
What? That's a joke, right? Huh? Are you serious?
Close your eyes. Unfortunately, I can't touch your soul, but that doesn't mean I can't give you a little bit of help. Here.
What? What you just said was the truth? He's really dead?
How's that? You should be feeling better. I didn't quite explain myself before. Let me just say that I utterly despise Bison. But there's another man, more suitable to lead this world. That's why I want to destroy Shadowloo. Is that satisfactory? Now let me ask everyone once again. Do we all share the same common goal? To stop Shadowloo's deadly plan, and to destroy Bison. So now, we are all comrades in arms. For at least, as long as Bison still lives.
That is all to report from the family ninjas. We also received a report.
You are... Oh. You are exactly as Helen described to me.
And you are a guest who lacks any manners.
Do you know about a piece that has this shape? I need you to kindly give it to me.
All right, you can fight for it.
Can't we settle this peacefully?
You must get what you want on your own merit. That is, the Kanzuki family motto!
Now, let's have a little chat. Why are you trying to take that piece from me? I'd like to guess it has something to do with the appearance of the Black Moons.
Okay, I give up. You have great fighting strength and great wisdom. I'll talk.
I'm sorry, but I'll never use them for evil purposes. You have my word. I don't know if you believe me or not, but please believe me. I wouldn't lie to a Kanzuki.
Shibasaki, contact all the top-ranked fighters on the list.
How's special training? Well, if you ask me, I think we prefer this a lot more. Bring it on!
Let's begin.
Ever get
a Hadouken! Nice offense there.
Whew. That was real close. You're one of Kanzuki's ninjas. What do you want?
Shadowloo is using the Black Moons to drive the world into chaos. The Kanzuki family is requesting help from the world's best fighters to prevent this from happening. We hope that you both will join our cause.
Understood. I alone will join their fight for now. Please tell them so.
Ken?
You need to continue your special training.
But I...
What I'm trying to say is, that'll cover for you this time. But in exchange, when you complete your training, you must show me the result of all your effort. See ya. I look forward to hearing about the answer that lies beyond.
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant! You picking a fight with me?
Arrogant? I've been working here longer than you have, and then you come in acting all bossy.
I'd beat you to a pulp!
I'm the one who'd beat you to a pulp!
Thank you for waiting. Your resources. Find any information?
As of now, we were able to acquire a master list. The list of all people that pieces were sent to. Additionally, we're currently investigating who else might have accessed that list.
And what have you found out? The Black Moons were created by Shadowloo using the hackers they supposedly kidnapped. These pieces were likely made by the hackers. Additionally, Guile is contacting our colleague who infiltrated Shadowloo. We hope he has more information to share.
Working undercover? That sounds interesting. If that's the case, then Shadowloo wants these pieces, and we must not let them have it. We'll begin our operation when we hear from Gaia.
To Capri.
Looks like I have to teach our uninvited guests a lesson in manners.
Eliminate!
You're welcome to try!
Hey!
you are not satisfied fighting each other, then I can join in to give the satisfaction you deserve.
No, thank you.
I'll pass. I'm very satisfied.
DiCapri.
Pieces are keys to control the Black Moons. When the control device recognizes the piece, its program can be activated. But more importantly, the same pieces can be used to activate their shutdown program.
I'd bet that the control device is in the Shadaloo base. Anything else to report?
Shadaloo has the same list. They'll be going after them.
Now everybody has finally gathered, with the exception of Ryu. Oh my, according to the list, one of the pieces should have been sent to you.
I remember! I received some little thing in package. I was busy on wrestling tour, so I left with friend.
Can you say where your friend is now?
I think he's in India. I will go and get him.
I'm going with you.
Then who else has one?
One was sent to a wrestler in New York, and a Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist.
New York transportation and communication systems are all inoperative. So I will go.
I guess I'm going to Brazil.
I'll go with you. Cammy can come along too. What about you?
I'll take Ibuki and Mika to the Shadaloo base. We'll take the initiative by scouting the area.
Mel! Hey! What's wrong, Mel? Weren't you supposed to be with your mommy?
I wanna go with you! I wanna go too!
All right, I promise that when you can do a Hadouken, we'll go together.
Hadouken!
Awesome! Now, while Daddy is away, you'll have to protect your mommy.
It's nice to watch them play. I think Ken shouldn't have to come with us. He has a family. He should stay here and protect them. There are some battles he can't avoid, especially when he has someone to protect. My father was the same way. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to remind you of bitter things. It's just...
Just what?
Families... confuse me. I don't have one.
Guile and the others have already left. I'll be leaving shortly with Ibuki and Mika. I'll see you all again. Next time at the base.
It's gotten too quiet now.
Are you sure about that?
Ah! Ah!
Are you hurt? You look all right. Can you stand? Good. Let's escape.
You're not going anywhere! If I let you get away from me, if you escape...
Back off.
If you escape, they won't feed me anymore! No escape.
Get out of the way!
Yes, I burned my meal!
Noemi, you saved me.
Anero is angry.
I'm sorry.
The girl!
Ouch! Hey, you! Why don't you look where you're walking?
I have something that I want to ask you. And you better answer my question truthfully, if you don't want to end up like this. Have you seen this piece before?
My sister has it!
You are correct! Why don't you tell me where the control key is? Or door number two, where I take you hostage and threaten your sister with your life!
Whew. I made it just in time. Are you all right?
Yes?
Oh, you got mud on my beautiful clothes! Ah, I'll never forgive you!
Intruders? I understand. I'll get back there right now!
Hey, wait!
Are you all right? Wait, I think I know you. You're part of the Matsuda family.
Yes, I am.
Can I ask you, was this sent to your house?
Those guys were asking me about this just before. So... My sister! I think she caused trouble again.
Look, could you possibly give the piece to us?
Okay. You guys saved my life. But it's my sister's. I happen to have it here.
Watch out!
Huh? Laura?
Hi! Were you guys talking about me? What have you been doing around here? And look at your hair! I know what it is! You must have found a girlfriend!
No, I didn't! Don't touch me! Hey! Can't breathe!
But you still look so thin as a rail! You must eat more meat, otherwise your girlfriend won't like you!
I said... I don't have a girlfriend! I give
you... You think you should stop them?
I give up!
Let's make things burn with one more head rub!
Is this considered... a typical brother-sister relationship?
Okay, now that I've said hello to my dear little brother... Ken Masters, I recognize who you are. Why would a famous person like you be here?
Well, I was looking for a package that had been sent to you.
You told Sean to give you something. I don't like the sound of that. If you're trying to steal from my brother, I'll make you regret it!
Wait! You're wrong!
You'll pay for this. And now I'm here to collect! I'll be so bad!
Guess it can't be helped.
The U.S. Martial Arts Champion still has the ability to fight even after all that!
Both of you, stop it! Hey, sis! Listen to me! These people saved my life!
Huh?
They saved me from them! Those guys!
Is that the case? I see. Then why didn't you tell me that earlier? Sorry about that.
In return for saving me, can I give them this?
Okay. But in exchange, can I go along with you guys? My name's Lara Matsuda. You just saw my skill. So, if my skill can be of help, can you let me promote Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu by using your online karate class? Deal? What?
Deal. For giving us the peace. Besides, I think you already decided to come along.
All right! I'm going to make Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu world famous! What do you want as a souvenir? You want medicine that makes you taller or popular with girls?
I don't need that! And just so you know, your fighting style is no longer Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu.
What are you talking about? I've been using Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu all my life!
Are you a friend of those stupid jerks? Unfortunately, you're a little too...
Just stay back. This monster is too much for you to handle.
DiCapri.
A little thing like this could really cause...
Is their strength really being enhanced? They still look pretty damn weak.
Yeah!
Initiative.
Intercept!
I think this chump might have it.
Huh? Is that your intuition again?
Since you first found me, has my intuition ever been wrong, even once?
You better be right about this.
Muscle! What the?
Ain't bad, kid.
I have something I need to ask you.
You a mugger? I heard it's happening a lot around the neighborhood recently.
Wait, listen to me.
You picked on the wrong guy.
I'm not a mugger. You don't fool me!
You still want to do this?
Calm yourself down. I am truly not a mugger.
What are you?
My apologies, but I would like to ask you to give that piece to me.
That thing's not a big deal to me. You take it.
My thanks. one last thing. Sometime in the future, you might feel that you want to seek answers. When the time comes, you must turn your eyes to the world.
Isn't that woman?
One of Bison's bodyguards. But something's wrong with her. Cammy, any idea?
Well, isn't she an enemy? Then let me take care of her!
No, don't. I'll fight her to be certain.
Nobody move!
Lara! I brought some backup!
She's the agent working for Shadowloo. We have the authority to arrest her!
Take it easy. She's no longer a danger.
You don't have to worry, Cammy. We should turn her over to them for now.
Your big sister will help you.
We'll help you. Big sister will.
What are you doing? Give the girl to us now!
Don't do it!
I am. Damn it! Damn it! What are you? Jury!
Looks like you're having fun. Get on board. You can pay me for this with that. Ha!
What are you?
How sweet! The love between sisters turns them both into fugitives.
Damn it!
Are you trying to follow them on foot? It's foolish to do that! The road is a straight line from here. Besides...
Again? How do they keep coming?
I have to head to the base now. Please, hold them up.
Sure. Leave it to me. Shouldn't you can...
A flower trifling in the wind is so beautiful. I want to cut it down by my own hand.
Wait, you! That's not the right way. We have to stop the moons, so we have to find the control room.
I know that Bison must be in here. I will find him and kill him.
Come on! Wait! I just learned. Kanzuki and some other people are coming here soon. We all share the same goal to stop the Black Moons. If we all work together, our chances would be better, right? If we could stop the moons, Bison's power would also weaken. And you would be able to defeat him easier.
I can't afford to waste time.
Hey, don't just rush off! You could get killed!
Oh.
Look, I really don't know what happened to you, but if you want to get to Bison, you shouldn't abandon us.
What you're saying is right. But some things cannot be resolved by doing right.
Wonderful to see you again.
So, Mr. Butler, did you already find the control room around here?
Shibasaki is the head steward of the Kanzuki family. Of course he did.
Great! Then I suggest we should work together. And I'll forgive you for what happened in the past.
Please do not touch my head steward. By the way, do you actually have the piece?
Again? These guys are getting on my nerves.
You're quite rude.
I'm supposed to be responsible for their safekeeping, but there's no time. Can I trust you?
Understood. I accept your request.
It's all your fault because you went the wrong way.
No, it's all your fault. You're slow, so they decided to leave us behind.
Watch out! Huh?
Thank you for that. Hey!
Huh?
Is this what you chumps are looking for? If you want it, come and get it.
I will! What? That didn't work?
Right!
Mika!
Don't worry. Compared to my special training, this is nothing. Now, why don't you try me on for size?
Sorry, I'm a bit late. I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
You are one of the people who has the Morobe.
Aren't you? So
So Shadaloo was using hackers to track all of the pieces down. We'll save the conversation for later. We have to get out of here now.
There's someone... I mean, I still have to look for the Usher.
The Usher?
I still have something I have to do. So that means... I can't escape from here yet.
That girl... What is she doing? Made it here with perfect timing.
Now we have all six of them.
After we set up these pieces, we'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
More intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
I'll take care of this. You must be exhausted after your trip.
How dare you try to interrupt Operation Chains that I dedicated to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive! We'll die right here!
Sounds quite vicious!
This is it! Stopped.
We were successful!
Whoa, 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 whoa! I'll show all of them one last trick up my sleeve.
Someone is trying to hack into the control room.
Execute that program right now, or else.
But if I...
Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who have the control keys? Tell me, do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer? Yes, the Descent Program. With this, nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! Operation Chains is indestructible! All the power from fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison! Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
Must have been activated. Data's coming in.
If the Black Moons drop to the surface, the resulting explosion will completely destroy everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moons drop.
Contact all departments.
What's the descent program?
They were hiding these as a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good.
It can't be.
I hate this!
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me! This isn't good!
Target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond that.
Then I'll finish you here.
Never expected that your lost soul would stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you!
It looks like you want to die.
Smash!
Why don't you
ruin it all, Sonic!
Not yet!
Idiot! Do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me? I've been waiting for you. Everything is going according to plan.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it! I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend. This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then, Abel, why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zongief!
That was nice, Zong. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power! Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
Miss Cutting, it's time.
I understand. Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now!
Yes! Roger, sir!
Hey, don't push me!
Something's wrong.
Please, Miss Cutting.
Time to go!
Phew, that was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my face!
Bremont!
I think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already? Way to go!
She may be an ugly doll,
but she must surely have a role to play.
Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories.
I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now. Let's dance in ecstasy.
Here, don't disturb me!
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You lack delicacy.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not wanted.
Then why don't you get lost? See ya, perv! Crap. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
I see. I'll leave. For now.
What now? Oh, it's her.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
Understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes.
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person. The Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's Kismet. If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught. I'm very excited. Of course, you will finally get to kill Bison.
Only do what is in my ability to do. But I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like that.
I don't have the strength to do that. However, maybe they do.
Don't say that! Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy...
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still, but Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Did you get frightened and decide to chicken out? All right, I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever. Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
Finally. I devour his soul like the others.
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Ryu! Now everybody is here. Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Nash and Rashid?
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
We'll all work hard.
Black Moon is still intact!
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's the current evacuation status?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion. Welcome, Lord Yurian.
I heard about a fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
You're going to wait until I stop the moons, okay?
Yeah!
Thanks! My team will handle this.
Thank you. Again. Psycho power!
Take these!
Best of luck. Same to all of you.
Cut!
It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Weapon. Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that chain for, you big fat sack of meld?
You got foul mouth, girl!
You got foul breath back! Damn you big...
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly.
Do you think you can escape from here?
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
Prepare yourself! Howdy, Dick!
I lose.
What now?
Huh? These dolls are utterly useless. What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose? But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves.
Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance! Let me seduce you!
Don't get in my way!
I want more!
More!
DiCapri!
Oh.
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Ah! Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You will pay for this! It.
You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
What the?
Shutdown. Beginning sequence to stop all functions.
What are you doing?
A tiny bit late.
Watch it. What? What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons. My friends. Final piece of work.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend. That's what I said.
So you did?
Numbing poison will completely stop you.
What?
You are evil.
That's what you are? I'll kill you! How dare you?
I avenged my friend. Now you can rest.
This last poison will finish you off for sure. You have to die now. Your dear dead friend is waiting for you up there. As long as Lord Bison lives, This world is destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...
The psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that.
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
Will you never give up? What? You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you are because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own fear. If I die, no one will ever...
No, not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
Don't interfere!
Wait.
Well. No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Perhaps. but I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
Must have been completely shut down.
A bit late.
You're a... A little hit made you weak.
Can't believe I actually saved the world.
My last card!
You fool! Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Psycho powers.
Yeah.
Damn you, damn you, damn you, damn you! It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
I've worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone. Ryu, get him!
Blood Bison! Why you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
Kill all of you!
Push forward!
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict.
And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time. I have waited.
We're not done.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Huh? Who would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
Why now? You never said anything like that to me before. Well, time to go.
Shadaloo has been destroyed. However, the one who defeated Bison...
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error? Alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
Thank you.
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for.
Let's begin.
Watch him carefully. Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.
Find the answer you're seeking if you just proceed blindly. Take some time. Stop and think on your path. Ponder where you've been and ultimately where your fist will lead you.
Ponder my fist?
If you keep loafing around like you are, Ryu will get ahead of you.
I understand that, Master. I'm gonna work harder and become much stronger. Looks like you got laid out again, huh? Anyway, it's amazing how you always find great places like this.
Settings like this help me concentrate.
Oh, hey, you recovered already.
Yes. Ken, if it's no trouble, would you practice with me a while? I want to take another look at my fist.
That thing that Master was saying? The essence of the fist is the core of fighting, right? Sure thing. Let's get to it. Whew, I'm completely exhausted.
Yeah, but this was fun.
So then, did you get a good look at your fist?
Good enough. To learn that I still have a long way to go.
I see.
So, you've awakened.
Master.
You were nearly consumed by the Satsui no Hado.
I was.
I take it you're Ryu, yes?
Yes, and you?
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind, a hero of the wind who travels the world.
Oh, Master.
And why has a hero come here?
Long story, I won't bore you with it. In any case, could I ask you for a favor? I would appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you.
Master.
But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
The answer lies in the heart of battle. Did you somehow forget? You say that all the time.
But Master, it may eventually overwhelm.
The heart of battle is not just to understand opponents, but yourself as well. If fear of yourself stays your feet, you won't find the answer. Of course, you don't need me to tell you that.
Hey! If you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, I totally lost.
Master.
But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills. I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
See ya!
You are leaving?
Like him, I need to better understand this power.
Then I believe you should seek out Ken. He has been very worried about you lately.
Yes. Sorry I'm late.
Master told me about how you're doing. And about the Satsui no Hado.
The Fist of Destruction. I must find an answer. Something that doesn't lead to it.
Okay. I can help you with that. Come on, you!
Yeah. Let's do it.
That wasn't too shabby.
But I...
Don't worry about it. Even if you lost yourself to the Satsui no Hado, I'd be here to take you down and stop it. So relax already. Just go and fight.
Right. Shadow, huh?
Just the man I wanted to see.
The Satsui no Hado is...
No man should have. These powers are drawn to each other, as I expected. We're going to have a fight. I need to understand this power, to know its use and its limits.
I need to know as well. For what lies ahead?
Satsui no Hado wasn't anything like I expected it to be.
I'm still struggling to suppress it completely, but I've made up my mind. Until I find what lies ahead with this power, I'll keep moving and fighting, no matter what the answer is.
I see. Then I guess it turns out we're not really after the same thing. But I did get something out of it. Thanks for that.
Until we meet again.
Mel still out?
Like a light. Are you sure this is okay? Should we really go to a party on your only day off?
Any other day I would have said no. But today we've got an invite from Miss Kanzuki. Plus, the added bonus. Her parties always attract the strongest fighters around.
So you're going to a party to get into a fight?
Of course. Why wouldn't I? I gotta make sure I have more wins than him this year.
No matter how old you two get, it never ends.
What?
It's been like this since the beginning. You fight well, but why do you fight? Are you just fighting for money? For fame? Or do you like the attention?
I fight because there's a man I have to defeat. Until that day comes, I won't ever stop.
And ever since then, I think I've lost count of how many times I've seen you two fight. Are you two really going to do this now?
Check this out, Eliza. Looks like I'm winning.
I'm gonna win the next one.
sworn it was this way.
Yeah. And that's exactly why it would have been a good idea to let the butler guide us.
Hey, you two. Wouldn't be trespassing in here, would you?
No, man. The three of us are guests at the party tonight.
Look, don't put up a fuss. Just let me quietly crush ya.
Guess I have no choice. Haven't I seen you before?
What? Who thought he cares?
I could swear I've seen you around somewhere before. Well, give or take 200 pounds.
You gate-crashing piece of rubbish.
I'm telling you, we're on the guest list. Look!
It's... legit.
Welcome, Mr. and Mrs. Masters. And this must be Mel. I'm so glad you could make it.
Thank you for inviting us, Miss Karin.
Oh, it seems there's been a lack of etiquette. To make amends, would you accept a pre-meal match?
I'm honored.
I can't believe you.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
I'm sure to enjoy this, fighting a man of your prowess.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh?
Oh, did you wake up, Mel?
I'll have someone take you all to your guest room.
Do you think Ryu is coming?
He's out there fighting against the Satsui no Hado.
Satsui no Hado?
I don't know what kind of answers he'll find in that battle. Honestly, I'm not sure if there is one.
Ken.
But I know. He's gonna keep moving forward. No matter how difficult it is, that's just who he is. And I'm gonna do the same thing.
The same as always. A week's already gone by since we started living together. It seems like she's gotten used to living here. But sometimes she looks so sad that I worry. I wish that I could do something to help her.
This is...
I was wearing that back when I was still a rookie. Try it on. Here. This is how you tie it. I used to tie my hair like this every morning. It helped me to focus. It helped me to be strong.
Weren't you always strong? Since you were my age?
No. I always made mistakes back when I was wearing this. I was always struggling to do everything all on my own.
The style of your kick. Like that man.
You mean my dad?
I guess you don't know anything, do you?
You're not going to answer me, are you? Fine then!
Your beauty is still but a bud. It has yet to reach the perfection of a rose in bloom. However, it may be more interesting to wait and watch this flower grow.
Father!
Interpol Agent Chun-Li, isn't it? What brings you here?
I'm here on a lead that Shadaloo operative Vega is in the area.
By yourself?
It would take too long to get official approval. The window is small. And I have my reasons to work this solo. Please, just let me continue.
Whatever your reasons, you're letting your emotions dictate your actions.
Trust me, I get it. But this organization is dangerous.
Do you think I need you to tell me that? I've been training for this my whole life.
Chun-Li.
I don't need you. I'll fight this alone.
All right, then. that's the way you want it. Why don't you show us you're ready for this? You can't deploy someone if they're not prepared. That's an essential rule.
Yes. I hear you loud and clear.
You are strong, but you can't go into the field alone.
Why not?
You can't go alone, but we could work together.
Charlie.
But...
What, are you doubting me? Do you think we're spies for Shadaloo?
No, it isn't that.
Come on. I think I know where Vega is hiding out.
Such a small school of fish. Hardly even worth my time.
Vega!
Go on. They shouldn't be a problem.
Demi! Just because he's the top dog doesn't make him king. Boss! You lot! I'm gonna use my giant to tie you guys up. Good and tight! Get ready for this!
Go on!
We've got this under control.
Thank you, both of you! Found you!
Well, aren't you the quick one? However, what will you do by yourself?
You're wrong. I'm not alone! This time, you're coming with me, Vega!
How sad. You choose to wither instead of bloom. It can't be.
I'm bringing you in. Now you will tell me about my father.
Chasing after a shadow of the past. That look in your eyes. Beautiful. Indeed, I can tell you about your father. Also, how he met his end. Farewell! We'll meet again after you bloom.
I thought I had to do everything on my own. Always. But you were right. Thank you for your help, both of you.
Don't be so reckless next time.
They can't be underestimated.
I understand. And I won't give up. This isn't over. There. All done.
It looks great. I thought... I was alone. That I couldn't count on anyone else.
Leifen.
Chun-Li. I want to be strong. Just like you are.
You will be. If we work at it together, anything's possible. How about we get started?
Yes!
Please stop! DiCapri! I hate your lying face! Hate you, hate you, hate you!
So many people I've hurt in the past. A person like me probably doesn't deserve the right to be a protector of others. But I... Yes? Shadaloo is on the move. Yes, right away. But I must. I must try.
Damn it! Why am I always on the small jobs? Huh? Haven't I seen you somewhere before? If you won't keep your beak out of my way, I'll snap it off! Oh, I remember now. A doll! You was the one in the mask! But you... I thought you were in for recalibrating.
Recalibrating? What the...
They're already here?
Hey, stop!
You've just made the worst mistake of your life. You're the defector? A broken doll who's defied Bison's will doesn't deserve to live. I, the Great Pung, will see you personally terminated.
That's so. Are you Shadaloo's new best lackey? Where is she? DiCaprio. No. Where are all the dolls?
This is more than hilarious. You're trying to save those dolls. They're not yours to save. Even if you saved them, their minds would be overwhelmed with feelings of guilt and torment, just like you, Killer Bee.
I'm not her.
And that's the game. Dolls are to serve an integral part of Operation Chains. If you try to interfere, I will show you no mercy.
Cammy!
Junie, you got permission to go out?
They said it was okay. There was something I needed. I did some research, and each one seems to drink water at different temperatures, and the amount of food that I should give them depends on their age and weight.
Oh, you're talking about cats.
It's so much fun to learn about them. I feel like my world's getting bigger. Cammy, you all right? Did something happen to you?
Junie, can I ask, are you happy?
What? Shadaloo? Why are they here?
Stay here.
Cammy!
Not anymore. I'll never let any of you be used again. I'll save them all.
I don't think you comprehend the danger of the path you've chosen.
What?
You'll learn when the time comes.
Did you get hurt?
I'm all right.
Thank goodness. I'm so glad. Has Shadaloo gone on the attack?
Operation Chains that he mentioned. It seems to be in effect. I'm afraid that you may be in danger again. Stay safe and wait here.
Cammy!
I'll stop Shadaloo's plan and rescue them. I swear, I'll make sure to save them. All of them. Trust me. However, I wonder if they actually may not want to be saved. No choice. I must face my past dead on. I have to save you all. No turning back.
I'm not sure if I'm happy now or not. It's hard to know. But now, the time I'm spending with you helps me learn how to enjoy this new life. Please don't let it worry you. I'm happy that you saved me, and I know you can save them as well.
Junie. Thank you.
That's something I should say. Please come back.
I promise.
Looks like things are getting interesting.
There's a scenario that all poker players fall into at least once. They call it tilt. Tilt, simply put, is when a player will lose their objectivity to emotion, then lose the game. A man's most crushing loss is always to himself.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember. Even I lost the game once. And the price was my very life.
You're not cleared for duty, Charlie. Commander's orders.
So he sends you to stop me? I don't care if it's the brass in my way or just you. I'm stopping Shadaloo and Bison.
What happened to you, Charlie? Where's that calm and cool demeanor? If you go this alone, you're not coming back. Please, Charlie, at least let me help.
No, you have a family to go home to. I'm going to stop them alone. I have to do it.
Charlie.
I think your memory is back already. Do you remember when you fought with Bison?
I remember.
And what happened after that?
Yes. So we finally meet, Bison.
Well, well. The appearance of the brave man of justice from the American military.
Now get up. Tell me everything you know. What's the connection between you and our military's top brass? Did they really betray me? Could they have...
It wasn't only the high-ranking officers. Comrades worked against you as well, under the orders of Bison.
And now?
Currently, you are considered missing in action. In fact, everybody thinks you were killed that day, and the world moved on. This must be so hard for you. My condolences. And now, it looks as if Bison is in another bid for world conquest.
Do you know where Bison is?
No, I'm sorry. I still don't know where he is. But I do have some other information. If you help me, I'll give you all the information I have. Would you be interested? Don't worry. Just give it some thought. For now, why don't you go out for a couple of days and see the world? You can see what you've missed and you might have a good time.
You must be a member of Shadaloo. Now where's Bison?
Let me go! I'm in a hurry!
Huh? Wow. Not something you see every day.
Talk!
Ooh, scary.
You punk.
That's psycho power.
Assaulting a minor is illegal, you know. You better watch out.
That power is...
That doesn't matter. I'd be more worried about yourself. Aren't you supposed to be dead? Since you're oblivious, here's some free advice. Dead bodies generally don't move around or fight people. I wouldn't bet much on your body lasting too long. So I wouldn't waste my time hanging around here if I were you.
Wait a second, you little brat! Now I've got that fool Balrog just...
Huh? Another from Shadaloo?
How annoying!
Have you made up your mind?
I guess so.
Wonderful. Then... why don't we start?
A man's most crushing loss is always to himself. But it is also only he that can prevail over himself. I am not going to lose again. I've lost my world, my friends, everything. But I won't lose this anger or this hatred. I'll kill Bison. And no one will stop me.
Jade Goat, this is Crimson Viper. Goat, do you copy? Okay. The target's been sighted. I'll begin the operation. Shadaloo's leader, Bison. So many people have lost their lives in pursuit of this man. Yeah, just like he did.
So we
we finally meet, Bison.
Charlie Nash, a U.S. Air Force officer, and one of the people who is pursuing Bison.
Lord Bison, commander of Shadaloo, you're under arrest. You'll be questioned once the evac chopper gets here in 5 minutes.
Interesting. Enjoy this time, as it will be the very last 5 minutes of your life.
There's no way he could have known that Bison's power had already surpassed far beyond the bounds of Nash's imagination.
What is this power?
What's wrong? Has 5 minutes gone by already?
Not yet! There they are! Why?
Die!
Is that...
Lord Bison!
Fawn, master of the Poison Hands, newest general of Shadaloo, and the sole survivor of a cartel that was obliterated by Bison after a coup. The Nivuha was a huge cartel back then, and it was allegedly under Shadaloo's umbrella.
You are all fools.
After some time, the Nivuha ceased to exist. Bison exterminated all but one of them.
Try to resist if you can.
Why? This can't...
Stupid fool! Your poison doesn't work on me.
Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadaloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple. If you want a life in Shadaloo, show me that you can be of use. What is the status of the operation?
Yes! I'm proud to report all 7 PSAs are in their final stage. The adjustments of our AS and dolls are coming along well, and we're currently testing them in a variety of scenarios. We're so close, we are so very close to finished. With everything in place, the world will be plunged into fear, and they will never again know respite from the absolute and powerful grip of Lord Bison.
A plan to conquer the world? As I thought, it looks like the engineers behind the missing hackers and SIN researchers was Shadaloo. But the reason why? I never thought Bison and Shadaloo's plans would be so grandiose. He saw me.
Huh? You mean there's a spy?
They have no way of stopping it. Soon everything will come to an end.
To think even now these dolls continue to be used. Only a beauty born from the flame of emotion is truly valuable. Yes, exactly like this one.
Not done yet!
I can taste it. Your anguish is delicious.
What did you...
Why are you so desperately pursuing Shadaloo? Hatred? Or do you seek atonement?
Shut up!
Your eyes are dancing between the past and the present. It's beautiful.
I told you to shut your mouth!
Are you trembling? I wouldn't kill you yet. It's much too early to pluck your beauty. Much too early.
You may leave.
Oh, I wasn't aware that you were here, Mr. Vega. The upgrades I applied to the new and improved dolls, were they to your liking? I have, of course, increased their combat power, but also enhanced their connection to psycho power. So now they will faithfully follow the orders of Shadaloo. They are perfect weapons.
Do you not realize the ugliness of your own deeds? How pathetic.
Huh? How dare you mock Shadaloo's second hand? You would be wise to mind your tone. This is perfect. Well then, allow me to teach you the hierarchy and your place in it.
Ugly.
It seems you were better than I thought. However...
Pardon, sir.
What is it?
We have found body number 006. It's working in conjunction with Killer B.
006 and that eyesore Killer B working together? We will remove the traitor, and then we'll proceed to recalibrate 006.
Where are they?
Right here.
Are you trying to escape?
I'm tired of seeing your ugly face.
That contemptuous little bastard!
I found you. Oh, fun. Such boorishness. What's this? Why is she fighting so hard for a doll? The beauty of self-sacrifice will only last for a fleeting moment.
Kimmy! Not anymore. I'll never let any of you be used again.
Being tormented by the shadow of your former self and how you suffered, that struggle was the very core of your beauty. In case you have forgotten, why don't I remind you? By waking that pain!
Not now. I can't lose. Not just yet.
I see.
What's so damn funny?
I don't think you comprehend the danger of the path you've chosen.
What?
You'll learn when the time comes.
Don't move! What are you doing here? You bastard!
I guess I'll just wait for now. The fear of loss and the grief of despair will serve to create a new beauty. But until that moment...
Damn it! What kind of people are they? Why can't they cut a bloke a break already? I'm finished with these guys. Hell or high water, I'll escape from here.
How foolish of you! Throwing away the honor of serving Lord Bison for something like this.
Shut up! I ain't gonna be doing this no more! I'm finished! I can't deal with you, Lord!
Let him escape. He was never a threat to us anyway.
I'll never go back. Peace off, Shadaloo. I'm sure they won't follow me this far. But bloody hell, I'm starving! I need to eat something.
You! Aren't you supposed to be part of Shadaloo? Or did they fire you?
They didn't feed me!
You're under arrest! This way!
Now's my chance to run!
Hey! Get back here! Oh my! I seem to remember your face. What are you doing here?
It's none of your business! Get lost!
You can't speak to me that way. But you can keep me from being bored. I didn't expect you to be so good.
Hey, how are you still standing after that attack?
You do well to not underestimate me. You're a Shadaloo henchman, and I don't find it hard defeating errand boys.
I ain't with Shadaloo no more! I never ate like this before.
So tell me, why did you want to escape from Shadaloo?
Why wouldn't I? I hate the way they handle business. The way they do things is terrible. Where is it writ that I gotta wear this hat? Bastard! What do you think this will do to my brilliant style? No hat touches this hair!
You are a member of Shadaloo. You must obey the policies that I put into place.
Did you really go against Shadaloo? I'm very impressed. I'd like to invite you to be a guest of the Kanzuki family.
A house guest? Does that mean I can eat for free?
If you follow my orders, whenever it is you're needed.
Oh, sure. Who do you want me to thrash?
Miss Karin.
Betrayal is proof of an incapable leader. If this man were to betray me, it would only be indicative of my unworthiness. Now then, to help you digest, please do take out the trash. The Kanzuki Ryu, 100-man Kumite!
What in the hell?
Kanzuki is never held back!
Butling is a time-honored skill and tradition. Tonight's focus is the improvement of your auditory sense and the mastery of this strength. In order to anticipate your master's desires, simply through hearing the rhythm of their heartbeat.
Truly a legend. He has such presence. Is this the purest form and strength of a butler? With the speed and grace of the wind. Lovely. Welcome back, Miss Karin. The ultimate technique passed to the Kanzuki heads of family. The Kanzuki Shikujutsu. Flawless. And how is the Prime Minister?
He's well, if not a bit boring. It seems as if Birdie is still nowhere in sight.
You just hit me ass of a tea kettle!
How about some after-meal exercise?
Huh? Haven't eaten nothing yet.
How considerate of you. But I just dined with the Prime Minister.
Hey, I wasn't talking about your meal!
This won't do. It hardly even works as a proper warm-up. Shibasaki?
Miss. We've received a report that an old man who fights with his dominant hand sealed was seen in India. It is highly likely that this is the master of Senjutsu, who was locked into battle for 3 days with your grandfather, Master Kanzuki of 100 years ago.
Fighting with a legendary hermit. The thought excites me. Prepare for departure.
Yes.
Now, we press on to India.
But... we just got here.
Previously, I focused on teaching you the skill of the breathing flame. And today, the focus will be to teach you how to teleport your mind, spirit, and body to a different place. Hmm?
This should be the right place.
Hello, so nice to see you.
What brings you here?
You are far from home.
Shibasaki?
Yes.
We received news. A master of senjutsu is sighted near here. Would you know anything about it?
Ain't he the super guy? He is floating.
I'm afraid it is not me. Senjutsu and yoga are both very powerful vehicles in seeking the truth. While their values are similar, they still differ greatly. I could feel all of these differences at the time when I encountered him.
When was this?
Just a few days ago. But I'm sure he has long since left this place. I do not sense his presence anywhere near here.
Shall we pursue, miss?
No, it looks like our timing was a bit off. We'll leave it for now. He'll come to us soon. Powerful forces attract like magnets. But... there's an equal challenge right here in front of me. I can't turn my back on such an opportunity.
Please wait. You're not serious.
Oi, Jeeves! How long can this drag on? There's been so many rounds, I've lost count!
This is a secret technique created from Hado. A wellspring of fighting will to rise to any challenge. The Kanzuki-ryu kata of unyielding insistence.
Eh?
She's mastered so young. Miss Karin inspires us all.
Oi, are you Minto?
This is he. You did. Then please do-
The essence of yoga. You have furthered your mastery of it.
And your skill continues to impress. Your pure fist is a gift. You should continue to refine it. You will have to pardon me. Before you arrived, I was about to teach a policeman in the art of teleportation. Good luck on your journey.
Is there something you can teach a bloke?
Please do take care.
Miss Karin.
It's a terrible shame that I couldn't fight with the hermit, but it's time we get going.
Behold! My muscle of iron!
Looks like a twist of fate. It seems that destiny is calling.
Ah, what a surprise!
It's so good to see you.
Oh, there are still some leftovers.
That is... the art which the Kanzuki family has sought, even at the risk of their own lives. Able to overwhelm an opponent as far as 12,000 kilometers away. The ruler's staying hand!
She's overwhelming them with only the rhythmic movement of muscle. I must try this for myself. Muscle!
Pretty good, I suppose.
Well, now that we've gotten rid of that nuisance, let's begin!
Ah, we'll have eaten the match with no more distractions! Yeah, that match was absolutely amazing!
Yes, that mat positively burned with passion.
The iron arm of the world-famous Red Cyclone. Such sharp movement with well-honed skill. I'll have to revise my data. Miss Karin.
Yes, I know. Well then, till we meet again. Shibasaki, what's next on the itinerary?
Well, after our negotiations with the Ninja Village, we can choose participants for the fighting tournament that will be held in New York. Then, review the invitation list for the party. And tomorrow, we have a meeting with the representatives of different countries concerning the planning of the Kanzuki Space Colony.
Need food. Meat pie. Donuts! I've got none left.
Welcome back! Long time no see!
Oh, Miss Sakura!
I was so happy to hear from your steward. I wanted to see you, so here I am.
I told the Glade of Ninjas we may be running late.
Is he he gonna be okay down there?
No, he'll be fine. I'm glad to see you.
You haven't changed at all. But then, that's just the way I like it.
Shall we begin?
Bring it!
Now let's get to it!
I'm pretty sure he'll be somewhere around here.
Master Zangia!
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
Okay, as we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Ring. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance! This is a great honor!
Come at me like train!
Master Zangief, that was phenomenal! Amazing! I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you!
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool!
It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Damn it! Why is he following me?
Even though I'm on a quest, I can't ignore your crime. Well, actually, it's because I'm on a quest that I can't ignore your crime. You can't just eat food and not pay for it.
I didn't pay for it, cause I got no money. Now kindly back off.
You lose. You've definitely got some moves, but you're nowhere near as cool as Master Zangief. You know why? Because you don't have the strength of muscle spirit!
I don't care. And I don't even know what you're talking about with this muscle whatever!
It means, of course, that... What is muscle spirit, anyway?
Let me know what you find out. See you never!
Ah! Muscle spirit! Since Master Zangief is seeking it, I'm positive it must be an incredible thing. And this girl, Lara, she's one of Zangief's grapple buddies, so I'm sure she must already be bursting with muscle spirit. This time, I'm going to get muscle spirit here and now! Thank you for having this match with me!
Of course! Now show me the best you've got!
Wow, you're tougher than I thought! I'm okay. Watching it all from Master Zangief's back has really taught me so much.
Is that right? Mika, keep looking at my back and learning lessons!
Yes!
Prepare! My iron muscle will teach you too!
Come on! Everybody is so excited! The audience! Wait, a bear? Master Zangief! I won't let you ruin the match! This time, I'll protect you! I'm losing it!
Mika!
Even this close, Master Zangief's skill feels miles away. Master Zangief, I don't think that my skills are developed enough yet.
Mika, you have already inherited passionate spirit from me. When you stopped there, you looked fearless. Your spirit was burning hot with passion.
Burning hot spirit?
That's right! The fusion of muscle and spirit! That is the muscle spirit! Only thing you need now is to continue muscle training until you are best ever!
Muscle? Spirit!
Since that's the case, we begin immediately! We both have become comrades in muscle spirit! Come, I know you are more than ready! Now we will fight together side by side!
Master Zangief, I'm going to. I promise! I'll do my very best! It's for this reason! I'm going to travel the world and teach about muscle spirit! Now, let's build some muscle!
No thanks. I don't think there's anything I can learn from someone as passionately bossy as you.
Bossy? But weren't you listening to anything I was saying just now? The words, and the passion, and the greatness of Master Zangief!
No, I just thought you were shouting a lot about nothing, so I tuned out.
I was trying to be nice by helping you. Why don't we step outside?
Just shut up! When I win, promise me you'll leave me alone.
You've got some guts, but that won't keep me from beating the hell out of you.
Don't underestimate me. After this is over, all you're gonna be seeing are stars.
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant. You picking a fight with me?
Arrogant? I've been working here longer than you have in bed. You come in acting all buff.
Screw Pile Driver!
Incredible! And the winner is the Russian Wrestling Dynamo of Iron Muscle! The Invincible Red Cyclone, Zangief!
Horoshu! Oh, looks like it's from Azam. So good of him to send me latest newsletter. New muscle generation.
Master Zangief!
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh, no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
As we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in ring. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance. Master Zangief, that was phenomenal! Amazing! I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you.
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Long time no see. Your muscles are looking good, comrade.
As are yours, my friend. I must say, the training pilgrimage seems a bit old-fashioned.
This is your friend?
Da! My friend Azam. He is also advisor of Muscle Sword Fighters Club. Say hello.
My name is Rainbow Mika. It's so very nice to meet you, sir.
Could it be? Is it possible you're the Zangief? Azam never said you knew each other.
Master.
I saw you on the internet. So many victories. And your muscles are amazing in person.
Oh, so you're interested in muscle? Then let me make your day. Brace, and I'll throw you as greeting.
Yeah, no, that's all right. You don't have to. Really, meeting you is more than I could have asked for.
Don't be humble.
Okay, I give up. Your power is tremendous.
You see? This comes from great power and dedication of muscle.
Do you think you'd mind having a match with me too?
It can't be. You're a wrestler too?
Perfect! You two should have a great match together.
Wait! Let's talk about this!
I received a message from Lara for you. And minute she said, the usual place. Looks like there will be many steps in your journey.
Nah, she has big potential. I'm hoping Mika will learn something valuable on the way.
It reminds me of when we were guided by our masters, a lifetime ago.
Now is our turn to...
Just one more! I need to keep working on my muscle spirit! Just one more, please!
I can't! There's but so much passion and pro wrestling spirit one can take before he faints from joy.
Don't worry, comrade. Fiery spirit helps everyone. It isn't only for pro wrestling.
The spirit you've inherited from your ancestors will fuel your power as a fighter. It is that spirit which will turn into muscle.
You inherited spirit?
I suppose so.
Yeah!
Finally, today I go into the Hallowed Ring, side by side with Master Zagiev. I can't stop trembling.
Do not be nervous, Mika. Your muscle spirit is ready for anything. And it is trained as well as mine, so I know you can do this.
Thank you so much, Master.
If at any point you can't move the ring, just look at my trapezius muscle. It's your roadside. You can follow it to victory.
Master Zangia.
Okay, let's go, Mika!
Yes!
Master Dolsim, I've come to ask you to teach me in the ways of yoga.
For what purpose do you wish to know?
My purpose is to become stronger and to protect our people as you do.
The path of yoga is one of harmony, not violence. Its power is not in strength, but understanding.
I didn't mean...
Maybe I could.
Thank you, wise master. Then we...
Ah, so there you are. Are you the Dalsim? One of the seven yoga masters in the world you gotta meet at least once? That's what the net calls you.
Master?
The net?
Just who are you? Master Dalsim is busy.
Sorry, I definitely understand. I haven't much time either. Well, I would be extremely appreciative if you could teach me the skill of yoga. Shouldn't take too long. I just need you to indulge me in a single match.
Master...
And why is it that you seek to improve your skill?
I can't say. But please, I need to become stronger or else. Please.
Understood. Let's fight.
Huh. I thought that if I saw you fight at least once, I'd learn most, if not all of it. I suppose with yoga there's no shortcut, eh?
Master.
No, there isn't. Yoga isn't something you can learn in a short span of time.
I thought as much. Well, at least I got to fight someone as extraordinarily skilled as you. It was a good experience. One more thing. I'm sure you know many people. Have you seen this person?
No.
I see. Thank you, then. Take care.
Were you okay with that? To show a person like him your skills in the way of yoga?
You shouldn't worry. He seeks the skills to do good, just as you. He may not have mastered the skills, but if he gained something from fighting with me which will help him, then good will come of it. This is what is released in tandem with prayer to the god Agni, the very basics of yoga.
What an odd thing you are doing!
You are...
He's floating! Is that yoga?
Does this really look like yoga to you? Your disciple has a lot to learn!
I never thought I would encounter you at a place like this.
That's killing time! Hastened interested people here! So here I am! And by the way, why would you have a disciple like him? His skill is very poor, and he'll only become an obstacle to your own training.
I believe in him. And I want to spread the knowledge of yoga to help and support others. The improvement of my own skills are secondary. My ultimate goal is to harmonize everything in the universe, even if it takes a lifetime. I believe that my actions in and of themselves will inevitably set me upon the right path.
Ha! Not to completely master the skill, but instead to spread the skill. I see you haven't changed at all.
Are you leaving already?
I'm sensing another interesting person around here somewhere. You should make me a tasty curry next time. Be well!
Master Dawson, who was that?
He is a long-lived hermit. A master of senjutsu. Yuga!
No, I can't.
Impatience is muddling your mind. Calm yourself.
Excuse me, can I talk to you? Hello, my name is Rainbow Mika, and I belong to the Iwashigahama Japan Women's Pro Wrestling. Could you teach me how to breathe fire, like what you did just now?
Wrestling?
That's right. That skill would be perfect. If I did that in the ring, the crowd would go wild and...
You needn't say any more. I understand your passion. Why don't you learn it by fighting with me?
Thank you so much for your time! Guess not. I'm not ready to breathe fire.
Mika. Mastering yoga is not easy, so don't be discouraged. Although you can't yet breathe fire, your passion will ignite the flame in the future. And when it does, it will also ignite everyone.
Passion will ignite? I think I learned something! Thank you! Thank you for teaching me, sir!
It was an excellent fire.
But it wasn't as big as yours, Master Dawson.
The size of the flame is not what is important. You are training your mind. Skill will only be a guide. When you care for someone, your mind is what becomes the flame. It also becomes the power to create harmony. To help you create that harmony, I will do all that I can for as long as it takes.
Master Dawson!
The search for my friend continues. I wonder if the Mark of Shadaloo really exists. Send.
You know, I really wish that you could have at least written the address where you sent this from. Hey, Azam. You don't think all of this is silly, do you? I mean, just an ordinary person like me, trying to locate and sneak into a Shadaloo base?
If it is a silly thing young master wishes to do, then I will follow his wishes.
No, really, tell me what you think.
What's strange is, for being so net addicted, my friend never bothered to message me even once.
But even in the midst of intense research, I would at least get a message every couple of days. So 10 days with no word is weird. To top it all off, I get this package out of nowhere. So, being a good friend, of course I'm really worried.
Young master, your meal is becoming cold.
Oh. Really? There he is. That's the mark. You must be in Shadowloom.
Who the hell are you?
Just tell me where the Shadowloo base is, and we won't have any trouble.
You say you don't want any trouble. You shouting Shadowloo at the top of your lungs. You and me is way past trouble.
As a member of Shadowloo, I'm sure you know where the base is.
I ain't with those Shadowloo ranks no more.
Then you have no reason not to tell me. All I'm trying to do is get some information. My friend was working at the SIN laboratory and has gone missing. That's who I'm trying to find, understand?
Ah! And who the hell cares about your friend?
Anything you know would be very helpful.
The last message was 12 days ago. So many have died. I read that before when searching around the net. I feel I'll be strong enough to handle whatever comes my way, I think. Send.
Wow, Maya, that was quick.
At these GPS coordinates, you'll find Ryu. If you really want to test yourself, why not go over there?
Speaking of my ability, I don't have any intention of directly taking on Shadow Lu. The goal is, get the means to make it to their base, rescue my friend, and come back together.
Young Master, are you trying to measure your skill by fighting this man named Ryu?
Well, I've heard he's very famous in the world of street fighting. If I were able to match his skills... I wonder if Ryu is a big and scary type of guy. Alright, I'll make it just a friendly greeting at first.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. A hero of the wind who travels the world.
Master.
I guess that didn't work.
And why has a hero come here?
It's a long story I won't bore you with. In any case, I would really appreciate a match. I wish to test my mettle against you. But why? The internet said when you assume a fighting stance, he doesn't hesitate to fight back. Are you not feeling well?
Is he angry about something?
It does not look like he is angry, however.
Hey, if you're not up to fighting today...
Understood. I'll fight.
You're doing great. Besides, you're...
Shoryuken!
I see. Well, I totally lost. But this was helpful. I learned more about my skills, and I'll get to go home with a great story. Thank you. I'm glad I was able to fight with you.
Yeah, me too.
You lost the battle, young master.
Yeah, I lost.
Does this mean you are going to stop the search for your friend?
No. I realized something important during the fight. I felt something in Ryu's fist. Something like his passion to keep moving forward.
From his fist?
Whether I have the ability or not isn't the big issue. It's a matter of whether I want to do it or not. What was it you were saying before?
If it's a silly thing the young master wishes to do, right? Young master.
I'm going to save my friend, even if I'm alone against Shadow. I'm sorry, Azam. Do you think you'll come along and help me with this?
You are not alone, young master. Of course, I will go along with you.
Sean! It's time to start your Matsuda-style electric shock training!
Ah! You just quit it already?
Huh? Master's Online Karate.
Don't even bother. If you tried that with Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu, no one would come. Well, maybe, if you ever got really famous. Like if you went and beat lots of strong fighters like he did.
Not a bad plan! You really can be pretty sharp sometimes. Well, I'm going out.
What?
Let's see. Is there anyone strong around here?
Oh, damn it. I'm wasting away here.
You look pretty strong. Think you might be up for a match?
Huh? I'm way too hungry. I'm not gonna fight.
What if I treat you to a meal if you fight me?
You really mean it? Tasty. Thanks, lady. I haven't eaten in way too long.
Don't worry about it. I was pretty hungry, too. By the way, do you know any strong fighters?
Huh? There's a girl that's pretty eccentric and scary. Even if she is the worst fight. Oh, her eyes light up instantly like it's bloody Christmas!
Oh, that sounds perfect! Tell me, what's her name?
Karin Kanzuki.
Thanks so much! I'm gonna go find her!
What? Oi! Who's paying for this?
Ciao!
And you are?
I'm Lara Matsuda, successor of Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu. Are you Karin Kanzuki?
Yes.
I heard you're pretty strong. I hope that's true. I'm trying to promote Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu, so I'm fighting with only the best fighters. How about a match?
Your proposal sounds interesting. I accept.
That's great!
So many unexpected moves. It was quite interesting.
I know. But you were extremely quick at figuring them out. Oh, by the way, if you happen to know anybody who's really strong, could you introduce me to them?
Perhaps.
She was right! I'm excited just by how strong he looks! Hey, I'm Lara Matsuda. I came here to fight with you.
To fight with me?
That's right. Anyway, the reason why doesn't really matter right now. I just know that fighting with you would be very awesome.
If you want.
I knew you'd be fun! That was everything I wanted! Hey, I gotta ask, what was coming out of you when the fight got heated? It sounded like like you were burning with weird energy.
Do you mean the Satsui no Hado?
Very stylish name. I definitely liked it. It made the whole thing more thrilling.
You like that?
Well, I need to get going. See ya, Ryu. Lately, I've fought with a number of different fighters, and I feel amazing. There are so many interesting people to fight in the world.
Nah, you are right, Kong. By fighting with so many people, you not only get excitement, but you also develop well-balanced muscle. Just like mine!
Okay, let's begin. I feel so good!
Oh, I think you should have this. It is ticket for new wrestler talent scouting tournament.
Oh, that sounds really exciting. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna head there right now. Ciao!
Sure. До свидания.
Mara, where on earth did you go?
They are the Ngu Hao, one of the largest cartels in Asia. It seems they allied with Shadowloo last month. The cartel is infamous for kidnapping children. They train them and use them as assassins who wield weaponized poison. Today, they've come in order to show their vassalage.
vassalage? What ugly, poisonous snakes.
Is that guy really supposed to be the new Fang of Naguhao? Looking at him makes my blood run cold.
Shh, keep it down. Despite his look, I've heard his skills in the use of poison hands exceed every previous generation. His attack is definitely the most potent ever seen. Even if he only grazes you, you'll eventually melt to nothing.
The poison hand kills by using the natural poison produced within the user's body. As children, they develop immunity through controlled exposure. Those who couldn't withstand it would die off. They'd die and die and die and die, and only the one that survives can become the chosen assassin. Which is why I'm here.
Great Lord Bison, you have magnanimously allowed the Naguhao group to become part of Shadowloo. We are very appreciative of this generosity.
As proof of our loyalty, we've come to provide some entertainment.
You are all fools.
Your best.
What? That is impossible! What power could resist my poison? This shouldn't even be possible. I know that my nail struck into him long enough to fell any man. It won't be much longer before the poison works. Just need to survive until that happens.
Now join your fellow traitors in death.
I won't kowtow to you! We'll survive this! We'll remain on the side that kills, not is killed! I can't give in to you!
Oh.
But why? This can't...
Stupid fool! Your poison doesn't work on me.
Can't be. I gave him so many deep scratches. Enough time has passed. My poison is unmatched in its ability to kill any living creature. No, it doesn't matter now. I won't be killed here. I will survive no matter what. Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadowloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple.
This man is... This power is...
If you want a life in Shadowloo, show me that you can be of use.
Power. To him, my poison was just like a single beast. His power is beyond even the strongest poisons ever known. This man isn't just on the side of killing. He will rain death upon all living beings. I've lived knowing every day could be my last, but I've realized there is ultimate power. It does exist. I must gain more power in order to be of use to that man. I will eliminate all obstacles, prepare for battle, and help Lord Bison conquer this world!
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of the battle, and Nikali walks this plain. Nikali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, many warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
I am the chosen.
souls of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
When the man who agonizes along his path devotes himself to the battle, the red power will be awakened. The Eye! The next warrior is the one who serves the God of Fire.
Strong souls devour our power.
But even the God's Fire will not be able to stop Nikal. All warriors will find themselves unable to avoid the fate of Nikal. The next warrior to fall is the one who fills the world with destruction. The force of absolute destruction will clash against the force determined to consume everything. The winner will be... To witness Nikali is to know that you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior. All will feed me. I am the jaws of death.